There's only one man who can rid the politics of this state of the evil domination of Boss Jim Geddes.
Great.
I am speaking of Charles Foster Kane, the fighting liberal, the friend of the working man, the next governor of this state, who entered upon this campaign
with one purpose only: to point out and make public the dishonesty, the downright villainy of Boss Jim W. Geddes' political machine. Now in complete control of the government of this state, I made no campaign promises, because until a few weeks ago, I had no hope of being elected.
We'll be right back.
Beyond all your fears,
you will find out.
You try to hide the key,
and the golden round.
slowly my brain is my fear. The eyes never close, prison me.
Fighting against the cold and the blades.